In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to export and download all of your Snapchat memories to your computer. Always a good idea to back those up. So what you want to do is go to Google on any web browser and search for Snapchat Web. And then click on the first one here that says Snapchat for Web. And automatically, you should be prompted to log in to your account. Once you're logged into your account, go to the upper left-hand corner to where you see your little avatar and settings icon. Click on that. And then what you want to do is you want to go down to where you see account settings. Under account settings, you want to now click on the one here that says My Data. Click into My Data. Now, there's a number of things that you can select to download. My advice is to just select memories. If you want to come back and do the other stuff, you can, but go ahead and select this checkbox right next to memories. And then there's a box that comes up that says request only memories. Just click on that and then go ahead and select all time for the date range. Make sure that is checked over to the right. And then go ahead and confirm your email address by typing it in this box here and then click submit. And then what you'll see under exports now is that you have an export in progress. Go ahead and wait for your email. When you've been emailed, you'll be able to go to the folder to download all of the files. And one of the things that a lot of people are asking is, does it download in MP4 or JPEG format? A lot of that, you know, you'll have to probably play around with depending on the device that you're using and how and where you download the files to. So with that said, that's how you export and download all of your memories on Snapchat. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.